All right, what do we got? Ooh, we've got a good one here. Nullify turn two on the draw is a lot less appealing than turn one, or than on the play, rather, also than turn one. But still, if my opponent doesn't have a beater, then I might be able to cast Nullify next turn and then follow it up with a Siren. And that is a pretty good curve. I'm getting hit for two. I will take it. Let's see what my opponent's got. I'm going to counter this. Oh yes, that is getting nullified for sure. The fact that the opponent's got a Laguna Blend Trailblazer to go off with makes me very inclined to counter that. Siren is definitely worth getting out first here. I'm really not taking that much damage. Also, my opponents did miss a land drop last turn. I can shut things down with Return Phalanx if I want. I also want to set up maybe a turn 6 Charlotte and Nightmare Shan, though it's not going to be for a lot. I'm going to need to draw and interpret the signs in order to refill here. Can attack with both. I'm certainly not blocking. Alright, take it. Let's just attack. See what happens. I imagine nothing. There's not a whole lot my opponent can have here. Land. Just cast Return Phalanx. I could cast Charlotte in there, but I think I'm just going to block with Return Phalanx. Maybe I should just cast Charlotte until next turn I cast Phalanx and leave up Nightmare Shand, actually. Yeah, that wasn't great, since either way, my opponent can't attack with the Traveling Philosopher. But I didn't want to get the better blocker out first. Maybe that was foolish. Armament of Nyxed. Well, that's not a great answer to that, I'll be honest. It's just going to keep attacking every single turn. I think we're going to outcard my opponent here. Let's play a Charlatan. And actually, next turn I can Charlatan it up for -2/-2 twice. Which is a reasonable thing to do. My draw with this game was quite good. My opponent's was not. Though I suppose that was true the first game too. It just reversed. But I think I like this draw against most black-white beatdown hands from, you know, given the cards I've seen out of my opponent here. So I just have good defense, good way to rack up some cards here with the Siren. And next turn, yeah, cast this, kill Traveling Philosopher, copy it, maybe kill another different 2-drop, but though that seems unlikely. Alright. Opponent doesn't do anything, I can make my opponent discard another card. Ooh, Ornithark, that's a good card. And I'm just going to attack with the Siren. I could attack with Phalanx and Charlotte and try to get in 2 points of damage, but I'm kind of winning the game this way. And giving my opponent the opportunity to use a combat trick doesn't seem great. I guess I could Nightmare Shand for 2, but that's still just trading 1 for 1 if my opponent has a combat trick off that. That seems pretty good. Turn 4, Revel of the Fallen. I'm not sure how you exactly pull that off. Alright, opponent's got more lands. Let's see. Milling and discarding. Lots of armaments of Nyx. Some Nyxborn armaments. Soon my opponent's going to have no cards in hand, then I might start attacking. But until then, probably don't need to. Alright, Temple of Silence being worse than Swamp here, even though obviously the card is quite good in a black-white deck. It's going to be at 1 card in hand. And I guess I'm not doing a ton either. Sure. Let's go for it. Let's do some attacks now that I have a Nightmare Shand ready to go. Yep, trades and take 2. And play a Harpy, and I'm just going to keep lands in hand because of Nightmare Shand. Opponent could rattle off land. Like, what if my opponent goes 6 land, play a spell, then next turn play 7th land, then next turn play Faded Retribution? That could be a thing. Did not side out Reprisal, apparently. Also not going to use this Retribution on my opponent's Laguna Blend, or Nightmare Shand on my opponent's Laguna Band Trailblazer until I have to. Since my opponent can't cast Faded Retribution yet, I'm just going to play Dacra Mystic. Ooh, that's a good combo, Siren. If I get my opponent's hand empty, then in response to the Siren's trigger, I get to Dacra Mystic. That actually seems awesome. Alright, discard it up. Painseer. Painseer's a good one. Alright, let's just start attacking. I don't think I'm gonna use Dacra Mystic here. No real need to do that. Hit my opponent for 5. Suppose at some point I could use this Nightmare Sand, but I don't think so. Whip of Erebos. Well, that's a good one. But I think my opponent is dead now, since I get to draw. Unfortunately, don't get a chance to Dacra Mystic, but get a chance to Nightmare Sand, animate the Return Phalanx, and finish the game. Alright, not the most interactive game, but hey, that means one more match, at least, where I get to try to cast Interpret the Signs, then pull from the deep.